We'll post soldiers a safe distance from the temple.
Our best guess at safe, anyway.
We don't have the manpower to take the castle. Either we find another way in, or give up this nonsense and go and get the Templars.
Redcliffe is in the hands of a magister. This cannot be allowed to stand.
The letter from Alexius asked for the Herald of Andraste by name. It's an obvious trap.
Isn't that kind of him? What does Alexius say about me?
He's so complimentary that we are certain he wants to kill you.
Not this again.
Redcliffe Castle is one of the most defensible fortresses in Ferelden. It has repelled thousands of assaults. If you go in there, you'll die. And we'll lose the only means we have of closing these rifts. I won't allow it.
And if we don't even try to meet Alexius, we lose the mages and leave a hostile foreign power on our doorstep.
Even if we could assault the keep, it would be for naught. An Orlesian Inquisition's army marching into Ferelden would provoke a war. Our hands are tied.
The Magister...
has outplayed us.
The Magister's son, Felix, told me Alexius is in a cult that's obsessed with me. I doubt they'll graciously receive our apologies and go about their business.
They will remain a threat, and a powerful one, unless we act.
We cannot accept defeat now. There must be a solution.
Where is the Isle of Redcliffe? I'm sure he'd help us get his castle back.
After he was displaced, Arl Tegan rode straight for Dunarin to petition the Crown for help. I doubt he'll want our assistance once the Ferelden army lays siege to his castle.
Wait. There is a secret passage into the castle, an escape route for the family. It's too narrow for our troops, but we could send agents through.
Too risky. Those agents will be discovered well before they reach the Magister.
That's why we need a distraction. Perhaps the envoy Alexius wants so badly.
Focus their attention on Trevelyan, while we take out the Tevinters. It's risky, but it could work.
Fortunately, you'll have help.
This man says he has information about the Magister and his methods, Commander.
Your spies will never get past Alexius's magic without my help. So if you're going after him, I'm coming along.
The plan puts you in the most danger. We can't in good conscience order you to do this. We can still go after the Templars if you'd rather not play the bait. It's up to you.
Announce us.
The Magister's invitation was for Master Trevelyan alone. The others must wait here.
They have to accompany me. You wouldn't deprive me of my attachés, would you?
My Lord Magister, the agents of the Inquisition have arrived.
My friend, it's so good to see you again. And your associates, of course. I'm sure we can work out some arrangement that is equitable to all parties.
Are we mages to have no voice in deciding our fate?
Fiona, you would not have turned your followers over to my care if you did not trust me with their lives.
If the Grand Enchanter wants to be part of these talks, then I welcome her as a guest of the Inquisition.
Thank you.
The Inquisition needs mages to close the breach, and I have them. So, what shall you offer in exchange?
Don't bother. I know that you invited me here to kill me.
If you believe that, I marvel that you chose to come anyway.
He knows everything, Father.
Felix, What have you done?
We made sure to disarm your trap before we came in. I hope you don't mind.
I've yet to see your cleverness, I'm afraid. You walk into my stronghold with your stolen mark, a gift you don't even understand, and think you're in control. You're nothing but a mistake.
If you know so much, enlighten me. Tell me what this mark on my hand is for.
It belongs to your betters. You wouldn't even begin to understand its purpose.
Father, listen to yourself. Do you know what you sound like?
He sounds exactly like the sort of villainous cliche everyone expects us to be.
Dorian, I gave you a chance to be a part of this. You turned me down. The Elder One has power you would not believe. He will raise the Imperium from its own ashes.
That's who you serve. The one who killed the Divine. Is he a mage?
Soon he will become a god. He will make the world bow to mages once more. We will rule from the Boric Ocean to the Frozen Seas.
You can't involve my people in this.
Alexius, this is exactly what you and I talked about never wanting to happen. Why would you support this?
Stop it, Father. Give up the Venatori. Let the Southern Mages fight the breach, and let's go home.
No, it's the only way, Felix. He can save you.
Save me?
There is a way. The Elder One promised if I undo the mistake at the temple.
I'm going to die. You need to accept that.
Seize them, Venatori. The Elder One demands this man's life.
Your men are dead, Alexius.
You are a mistake. You should never have existed. No!
Blood of the Elder One. Where'd they come from?
Get ready!
Interesting. It's probably not what Alexius intended. The rift must have moved us to what? The closest confluence of arcane energy?
The last thing I remember, we were in the castle hall.
Let's see. If we're still in the castle, it isn't. Oh, of course, it's not simply where, it's when. Alexius used the amulet as a focus. It moved us through time.
Did we go forward in time or back? And how far?
Those are excellent questions. We'll have to find out, won't we? Let's look around, see where the rift took us. Then we can figure out how to get back. If we can.
What was Alexius trying to do?
I believe his original plan was to remove you from time completely. If that happened, you would never have been at the Temple of Sacred Ashes or mangled his Elder One's plan. I think your surprise in the castle hall made him reckless. He tossed us into the rift before he was ready. I counted it. The magic went wild, and here we are. Makes sense?
It just seems so insane.
I don't even want to think about what this will do to the fabric of the world. We didn't travel through time so much as punch a hole through it and toss it into the privy. But don't worry. I'm here. I'll protect you.
There were others in the hall. Could they have been drawn through the rift?
I doubt it was large enough to bring the whole room through. Alexius wouldn't risk catching himself or Felix in it. They're probably still where and when we left them. In some sense, anyway.
Alexius mentioned an Elder One in the hall. Do you know who he was talking about?
Leader of the Venatori, I suspect. Some magister aspiring to godhood. It's the same old tune. Let's play with magic we don't understand. It will make us incredibly powerful. Evidently, it doesn't matter if you rip apart the fabric of time in the process.
What happens if we can't get back?
Then we get comfortable in our new present.
Lucius has made a dreadful mess of this place, hasn't he? I didn't see this part of the castle. It was covered in the tackiest carvings of wolves and dogs I'd ever seen. This is not an improvement.
Andraste blessed me, Andraste blessed me. My tears are my sins, my sins, my sins. Andraste guide me, Andraste guide me.
What did they do to you?
Andraste blessed me, Andraste blessed me.
I don't understand. What's happened to you?
Red Miriam.
It's a disease. The longer you're near it, eventually you become this. Then they mine your corpse for more.
Can you tell us the date? It's very important.
Harvest Mia. 942 Dragon.
942? Then we've missed an entire year.
We have to get out of here. Go back in time.
Please, stop this from happening. Alexius serves the Elder One more powerful than the Maker. No one challenges him and lives.
I promise, I will do everything in my power to set things right.
Our only hope is to find the amulet that Alexius used to send us here. If it still exists, I can use it to reopen the rift at the exact spot we left. Maybe.
Good.
I said, maybe. It might also turn us into paste.
You must try. Your spy master, Leliana. She is here. Find her. Quickly, before the Elder One learns you're here.
If red lyrium is an infection, Maker, why is it coming out of the walls?
Are you sure you want to find out?
The light shall lead her safely through the paths of this world and into the next. For she who trusts in the Maker, fire is her water. You've returned to us. Can it be? Has Andraste given us another chance? Maker, forgive me. I failed you. I failed everyone. The end must truly be upon us if the dead return to life.
I'm not back from the dead, Cassandra. I just got... Well, this is hard to explain.
I was there. The Magister obliterated you with a gesture.
Alexius sent us forward in time. If we find him, we may be able to return to the present.
Go back in time? Then, can you make it so that none of this ever took place?
That's my hope.
Alexius is master. After you died, we could not stop the Elder One from rising. Empress Selene was murdered. The army that swept in afterwards, it was a horde of demons. Nothing stopped them. Nothing.
Well, there's a list of things I hope never to see.
Even if we fail to stop it all now, we must try.
saw you die.
The spell Alexius cast displaced us in time. We just got here, so to speak.
Can you reverse the process? You could return and obviate the events of the last year. It may not be too late.
I'm glad you understood what he just said, because I'm not sure I did.
You would think such understanding would stop me from making such terrible mistakes. You would be wrong. This world is an abomination. It must never come to pass.
Alexius locked himself in the throne room. That is where we'll find him.
Find the Magister quickly.
The Elder One has taken all that is his and will soon rule from his city.
That still doesn't make him a god.
Oh! There is no god but the Elder One! The Maker is dead! Say it!
Never. I'll die a good Andrastian before living a second as one of you.
The Elder One does not suffer rivals of any kind.
How did Trevelyan know of the sacrifice at the temple? Answer!
Never.
There's no use to this defiance, little bird. There's no one left for you to protect.
You're wasting your breath.
Talk! The Elder One demands answers.
He'll get used to disappointment. I will die first. Or you will.
Well, that was impressive.
Anger is stronger than any pain. Do you have weapons? Good. The Magister's probably in his chambers.
You aren't curious how we got here?
No.
Alexius sent us into the future. This, his victory, his Elder One, it was never meant to be.
I'm so sorry for everything you suffered.
We have to reverse his spell. If we can get back to our present time, we can prevent this future from ever happening.
And mages always wonder why people fear them. No one should have this power.
It's dangerous and unpredictable. Before the breach, nothing we did.
Enough. This is all pretend to you. Some future you hope will never exist. I suffered. The whole world suffered. It was real.
What happened while we were away?
Stop talking.
I'm just asking for information.
No, you're talking to fill silence. Nothing happened that you want to hear.